heading north. I'm not finding a lot of Tibet towns in that area. Not sure what to call it. But I was thinking one building, one car. Or one car, one building. I don't know, I'm not really sure the name. So, as the name implies, you find one building, you loot the entire building, then you get out of the building. Then you find one car, and you stay with that car for the entire game. Anyway, fish and feed. I'm gonna go with this thing. Hopefully there's something in it. Of course, you get another player. I think the rules should be fine. Start out one house, one building. Right. And then from there, you can loot other players if you find them or if you get them. But you stay. Basically, you just start off with one house. You don't go into another house, I think. Let's see, how does this look? Do this stuff on the outside? I don't know, man. This sometimes got stuff. Give me something good. Alright, got a shotgun. I'll take it. I'll take the 9mm, just in case I run into something I need. The exact same gun. Why do I have the same exact gun? Like, why? Alright, almost done with this one building. Yep, here's some stuff. I figured it as much. Put it up there. Don't need a suppressor. Don't need that. 9 and .45 is not usually really good. I don't think it's smoke. Or in the red zone. I think it'll be okay with the red zone. I'm gonna go upstairs just check one more time. Gauge. Got final backpack. Okay, that's good, that's good. Alright, it's gonna have to do. One house, one vehicle, you stick with them for the rest of the whole game. But you can also change that should you find it.
again?
Oh my gosh, man. I'll take his stuff. This is where you can pick up other people's stuff. Tattoo, AKM, I don't care for that. Okay, here's the hard stuff. He's got a lot of bandages. Okay, should be pretty good. Sorry, show up the sky. Why can't... Can't feel it anymore? Oh, is it lagging? I'm not sure. I can move things around it. 12 gauge? I really don't need any more 12 gauge. I'm not gonna use it a lot. The way to center. Alright. Cool. One building. One vehicle. There's a... I don't think this kind of vehicle will take it. Jeep. It's not covered, but I'll take it. Alright, so the idea of the game is that you find one vehicle, you stick to that vehicle. If that vehicle is damaged, or if the vehicle runs out of fuel, you're on your own, you gotta walk. So it means also you have to find other place to find fuel. You cannot find it in a vehicle. It'll be hard, but we'll have to see. pretty good. Why did I do that? Get a pan. Grenades. 9 mil just in case. Another nice lighter. Doing so good too, man. Just so good. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, I'll take it. Alright. Next time then.